suffered a devastating injury to his larynx and was removed from the arena on a stretcher. World Wrestling Federation cameras were on hand as Ricky Steamboat consulted with a speech pathologist.
What to do now is to increase the strength of your vocal cords. I'd like you to say this vowel after me. E.
E.
Okay, now, you're trying, but I want it to be more crisp. E.
E. E.
Obviously, Ricky Steamboat is physically on the mend. The question now is, will his speech fully return, and will the dragon recover from the psychological scars of this devastating injury?